souls burning at the flames. It ain't the same. Wonder why people change. What's the matter with my lifestyle? Questions why my eyes see the lies and I can't sleep at night now. What do I do? Shadows breathing down my neck. Fate is cruel, having visions of life and death. What's the next step? What path do I take? Sometimes I feel I should just get up out the way. I'm falling down to my knees, praying to the high divinity, asking him to forgive me. Why is the world cold? I'm aiming for rock bottom, fox creeping up my thighs. Spiritual ghosts got me, and Lord knows, while I'm spitting these quotes, the afterlife is what I crave the most. And yo, I'm ready to go. Taking pills just to keep it real, paralyzed in my mind, and I'm trapped in a shell, frying my brain cells, crying over the same spill. My life is caught up and I'm stuck in a standstill. Doubts about my stress, that route. Money flows, spit sounds that come out of my mouth. I stay in it as the plot thickens. I'm so deep in religious, they got me feeling twisted, heading in the wrong directions with many frustrations. My strength and dignity is all of me, have me contemplating. I stay thinking while my mind plays games with me, wondering what's going on. I had to break fire and ice. I had to live day to day. I had to face my life when my strength was at stake. I had to close my eyes and get away, zone to a different place, no matter where I had to stay.